Try to get used to a little piano like this. It's pretty cool.